Hej, hej, välkomna till en video. Och idag kör vi med W2K17. Som ni kan se, i förra videon så var det tyvärr inget ljud. Men ja, det fick det brocklöst nu, så liksom jag tänkte jag måste med. Men nu är det. Jag har en rematch fast på Smackdown. Så vi får väl här borta. Vi kommer säkert bli ner. Kickade nu, men kolla här vilka som finns. John Cena möter ju nästan de starkaste. De är väl av bältena. Nu slås inte för bältet. Ja.
Inside the arena is all fired up, and so are we. Don't change that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap.
Liverpool. England. Inte Texas, Dallas,
I look at this card and my mouth starts to water. Put down that remote, stay a while. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against three of WWE's toughest competitors. We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Brock Lesnar.
Well, your guess is as good as mine as who's gonna win this matchup.
You have to have a payback.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 219 pounds, the American Dream, AJ Alexander.
I don't think there's anything more exciting than a WWE singles match.
I love them. This is going to be a great one.
Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments.
Settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor. and we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, you're right. There's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Let's touch on Alexander a bit.
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys looking like they refuse to lose here tonight.
Well, in this world, you got a chance to make a national impact every time you step in the ring.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. I think if I had to pick two words to sum up Brock Lesnar and the attitude he brings with him into the squared circle, I'd go with intense and intensity. I mean, he's a performer who's always looking as if he's on the verge of it, exploding with rage. Now, I'm not sure what it is that's always got him so wound up, but then there's that energy in Brock Lesnar that not a lot of other superstars have. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults. It got right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. You know, Brock didn't get to where he is by doing things at half speed, Michael. This is a superstar who will stop at nothing to get what he wants. They don't call him the Beast Incarnate for nothing.
What?
He's still not through?
I don't think so. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Out! Wow! Brock Lesnar went down hard that time. Ah! What a move!
He's just getting dissected. Wow! Here we see it from this angle. For the pin and the win.
Two.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
Yeah, this guy is a true testament to grit.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that...
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Three.
You know, even when he was just starting out in WWE, Brock Lesnar was already a champion. He came straight off an incredible college career where he won the national heavyweight title. And just 2 years after that, he was lifting the WWE championship. Lesnar wasted no time making the leap from amateur freak to professional beast. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Five. Six.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, he's in trouble now. He's through playing around. Alabama slam. Ouch. Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this? He careful. This is serious gut check time.
Here's your winner, Brock Lesnar!
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
Well, there's no way around it. If you're locked in a submission move like that, your only choice is to tap out.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Look at my show.
Strap in and get ready. Time for the main event. Don't even think about going anywhere.
In a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Payback. Ja, men det blir i nästa video. Hoppas du har haft en bra den här videon. Glöm inte att prenumerera om du är ny. Likea om du är ny gammal. Det får vi... Ja, likea. Dela videoklippet. Och lägg den på topplistor. Hej då.